Hello, hello.
As the leaves start falling down and the shadows upon the sky,
Let's get this cracking, I guess.
I see the fear inside your eyes. I see the pain in your smile. I can finally see you now.
Oh, thank you. That's very kind of you, man. It's the DAF truck. Oh, look, a double trailer right there. Well, it's so awesome to see AI traffic driving with two new trailers. I have a few mods also installed, so you might see different trailers as well than the in-base game ones. So, it's Harry. Hi, man. Welcome. I hope the audio is fine, the music is not too loud or anything. I'd like to hear some feedback from you guys. I have to give way over here. See a nice Mercedes coming up. It has to turn right over here. Okay. Now currently I'm in Brussels. This isn't actually a new save game. So this is actually like a quick job. This is not my truck or anything. This is just a quick job, like the first job is to join a save game in. And I have a few mods installed. I think also like money and XP mods, so I can straight off start with buying a new trailer and stuff. Now I've checked the trailer ownership earlier, but I haven't really played it that much, so I decided to do a little stream on it tonight. Music all great, that's good to hear. Gabriel, hello. Bastion, hello. Welcome, guys. Appreciate you guys joining. Kinda trying slow here. I kinda drive faster than 90. Please don't talk. Don't talk French in the chat, guys. Just keep it English for now, please. Thank you. I don't wanna keep or like, I don't want to ban someone in the chat. I want to keep it family and friendly. Family friendly. I could actually just like teleport to the location, but it's only like 30 kilometers far away, so it's all good. I've also have made like trailers by myself. Normally, I think you can also see them driving around in the city. I will say if that's mine, if I mean if I made that one or not. I will say it. But they are private, so they're like based on real companies over here in Belgium that I see every single day. So I decided to make them sell for a YouTube simulator. I also have two truck skins. Car. Can I go? Okay. I guess I can. I'm so used to multiplayer, you know? Haven't played single player in a while. I mean, I've been playing pro mods lately, but now since this patch is out for like public beta, I like to play it once in a while. Scanning diva right here. That's a tutorial that's coming up, as you can see, the yellow box. Alright, okay. Yeah, see, 4009 XP, if I park it like that. It's easy. Just have to line it up perfectly. Let's go out of the cockpit view. The yellow box is so annoying. Can I skip that? I cannot. Level 5. Oh god damn it, dude. I need something. I need like, I don't have money mod, I think, right now. I only have XP mod. Fine then. First trailer, pick your next job. Skills. Those are these. Let me see if I have a like something money mod installed or some shit or some stuff. Zen, they're welcome. I have this like profile Gemstar, but it's incompatible at the moment. I have this one active, but that's from the 4000 XP that I get. Then again, yeah. Promos. Hangover Burglar. 100 XP park bonus. Just have to do it like this. I don't know. Even better way. It'll take some time. Buy a camper van? I cannot buy a camper van, Xander. I can show you what I can buy, but I'm nothing with those trailers right now yet because I don't have a truck yet. I need to get money first, you know? I think I'm gonna wait till I get a mail from the bank that I can take a loan out. It won't take that much time. I think I have already a mail from them. Yeah, we can help you grow. Gotta pick my next job. Let's take the MAN truck. Logan, hi. Welcome. Now, unfortunately, I cannot shout you guys out if you donate or subscribe to the channel. I don't have my second monitor working at the moment. So I just have my phone right now to watch the chat. If you subscribe and if you type it in the chat, I'll shout you out like that. I can work like that. Yeah, this is the new MAN mod that I actually installed as well in this game. Looks pretty good. Let's see. Can I go to the bank yet? No, I can't. Damn it. I just chopped me out. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna fix my seat here. Do a heavy cargo load if you can. I will do after this one then. Where am I, in the UK?
No, I am not.
Okay. Always freak out to drive. Really? That's my fault actually. I had to look left. See, I'm like used to multiplayer, you know? In multiplayer, you don't really have to look left and right because there's not that much people in the city. Depends on which city you are, of course. Stupid AI drivers, dude. I'm blaming on them. I did nothing wrong. I mean, I wasn't looking, but I don't know if he had the proof. But anyway, he took off, so we're good. I think I have that in, like, enabled. You can actually enable that. Yeah, I'm going to turn these off, traffic confidence. I don't want to have my tickets or anything, so I keep my money. I'll need this. That's parking difficulty. Right there. That's good. Random road events, I want that more because I like those a lot. Do you guys like rain? I'll put it in the middle. Chokers in snow. So long ago. Automatic truck speed limiter, I need to turn that off. Then I can drive faster than 90 kilometers an hour. Because that's really slow. It's not your fault, it's the person that caused the accident, they get to blame, so it's their fault because you didn't commit the crime. Jesus. Where did you learn these words, Xander? And what is this music? Guitar? Yeah, I'm waiting till Pro Mods updates so I can actually start doing videos on that. What is the song, dude? Come on. Just go. If you have an accident, it doesn't matter. Just take off. Thank you. He listens. Mama. Dude, what are you waiting for? Oh, it's a stop sign. Okay. Brissell. That doesn't sound like NCS music. Well, the funny thing is, I have NCS live on Google right now. Not gonna lie. I can show you it. I'm listening right now to NCS Life by Music Robot. How many miles do I have to go? 214? You know what, dude? I'm teleporting this real quickly. I don't wanna drive that fucking long, dude. I wanna have my money. Which city I have to go to? Rotterdam, okay. Go to Rotterdam. All Gaming YT, hello dude. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the stream. I need to park over here. Easy. I know it's a little bit of cheating. Damn, this song, man, is so annoying. I don't like this type of song. I'm sorry, by the way, guys, for this song. This is a live stream, so I cannot, like, change songs. Give me my money. Thank you. Come on, help me grow. Come on, come on. Oh, only 100k. Oh, that is fine. So we have 106k right now. I don't really want to buy a truck yet, because then we cannot really customize it. Either we can, because we are only just level 10. The level, we can see for sure, I think. They're kind of expensive. Okay. Yeah, they're kind of expensive. You know, for some trailers you need like a garage in those cities like Denmark, Norway, Sweden. Damn. Let's see for a heavy cargo job that Zender recommended we can do. High tech device. That's from Brussels to Amsterdam. That one as well. Oh, this song is fancy. I could buy a Renault or something. Yeah, but I have to. I don't have any Renault dealers discovered. I have to discover them first before I can buy them. I only have discovered a Scania dealer, I think. Yeah, see, only a Scania dealer. Not sure which one. Great sub count. What do you mean? It's like, I don't know how many subscribers I have for now. I think like almost 7,800, I believe. I'm kind of thinking like that one is the truck chassis, the dump truck chassis without the rims and stuff, and this is like the big wooden box. It's a Volvo F8 versus the Renault Magnum Excellence. 750 horsepower and 500 ton. Yeah, I'm taking the Volvo, man. 7770. Yeah. I know. Crazy, huh? But yeah, I've been uploading daily since the 1st of August at the moment. Oh, it's not actually the big wooden box, it's actually the big wooden circle thing. Think everyone knows it's more money? True, but this one has more horsepower. And I like Volvo over Renault. Alright, let's put the beacons on. We're on the way. On the road to Amsterdam. Lighters can actually drive through the lights. I mean, you're the best YouTuber in my opinion. Thank you. I'm doing my best, trying to be good, or like trying to do my best. Please wait for the rear escort vehicle. Ooh. Should have been in the right a little bit. Come on, man. There he is. Good. Let's drive a little bit on the right lane over here. I'm trying to as well, but it's trying to find the time, especially when the school goes back next week. It's though. You have school next week already? I have school starting on the 3rd of September. My last year of college, and then I'm out of school. And I'm done with school. Finally. Jesus. Ugh. I mean, school has been the best of my life. I mean, I know it sounds like weird, but school is boring. It sure is, but it's the best thing in your life, trust me. Because after you're done with school, you gotta work a lot. You don't get as much vacations anymore. But hey. How come I drive so slow? Automatic? I think it's automatic. I start school after Labor Day. We finished before. Oh yeah, you finished before me. That's true. Yeah. Yeah, it's all. It's strange, dude. It's complicated as well. It's weird in what world we live in, dude. Oh, I like this song. Dude, why am I driving so slow, man? Crap. Can I not drive faster, please? I want to drive faster, dude. It's gonna take ages, man. Hey. Change the lane maneuvers coming. Adapt your speed to avoid a possible crash. Adapt my speed? I'm going 48 kilometers an hour, dude. Why do I have to adapt my speed? Do you play Fortnite? Yeah, I do. I do. I did some streams on it on the PS4, but now I play it more on a PC. And I have to admit, PC is actually better for Fortnite, man. Like, don't get me wrong, but it feels on console, it's way too easy to actually, like, win a game. On PC, it's more challenging. But I'm bad on PC, to be honest. I'm good at myself. I'm good, like, in my opinion, but I'm, like, still bad. I mean, my highest kills is on, in Fortnite solos, it's 15, and in duos, it's 17. I'm not sure name is Ninja, yeah. That dude is insane, man. Fortnite, it's a really good game, to be honest. Dude, why am I driving so slow, man? I'm driving 48 kilometers an hour. Why am I driving so slow? Is it that heavy? Gotta go drive the dredger. Be back. Alright, man. See you soon. Xander. Why did you ask me to do heavy cargo, dude? It's getting worse. The Morpheus DLC. Heavy cargo DLC. Special transport DLC, my bad. Special transport DLC. Oof. I knocked out those poles. I don't know if you saw that in my mirror on the top right. Why are you braking, man? I need to go faster. I didn't think it was going to be this bad. Am I just like, can I please cancel the current job? 15,000? Yeah. Alright, never again, okay? Never again. Can I please now? Oh, what this, man? What is this? Special, yeah. We're looking for a skill drive to drone search for a large number of deliveries. We offer competitive rates up to 7. I love the fast in the too. Fast? Not sure what you mean there, man. Let me see if I can do it. If I do a small job, like this 1 kilometer job, let's see if I get another mail from the bank. But I can, like, rent another. Or, like, yeah, get another paycheck. I mean, alone. Damn, it's first time I see rain in this game since, I don't know, since I didn't turn it off. What am I actually carrying? Erectex. Green. Nice. We are here. That's how the rain is going to be in FS19. That's sick. Can I please park this thing? Cars? What do you mean cars? I love the fast cars. There we go. I sometimes cannot get my truck in reverse for some reason. Yay! Well, I still got 4,000 XP for that. That's something, right? Yeah. Come on, I need to get other mail. I need to get more money. I'm gonna do this job real quickly. I will cheat on this as well. Like spawn over there. Go to Frankfurt. Frank. Oh. It's loading in. Sorry for the lag on that. I need to park over here, so let me just do this. There we go. And we are parked. I don't even have to reverse on it. I'll be back in about 20 minutes. Okay. Sounds good, dude. There we go. Let's get these as well. I guess I will just like buy my truck. I think. How much did these cost? At Becca. 96 starting price for the first one. Okay, let me see on the Scania. I'm on 12. Yeah, I don't have the money for that. Hold up, let me see something real quickly. Excuse me for that. I'm trying to install something. Got enough money to buy stuff. I'm not gonna cheat on my level. I'm only just cheating on the money for a bit. Can I please call it? what is your name? On Steam or what's my name? What do you mean with that? Like my name in real life or in the game? Now at the moment it's 101922 first scan. Okay, now I have to like do something. I'm gonna I'm gonna buy me a trailer, just a random trailer, and I have to do another scan with the money drop, so then I can see the money. Alright, let me buy a trailer now. I'll just buy a flat trailer, maybe let's customize it, maybe. If it doesn't freeze. No, the game crashed. My game just crashed. Damn it, my game crashed. First time it crashed. Actually, I'm gonna go on my other profile. Yeah. I'm gonna go on my other profile. Uh oh. I closed Google, my bad. Fuck that. Go back to the live stream of MCS. I'm back. What did I miss? Nothing much. My game just crashed. I was trying to like cheat on money, but my game crashed. So I have another profile. Maybe I'll just play on that one. I have a lot of money on that. I'm doing that one. I think I also have a trailer on that. I think I have the trailer on that from a. Oh no. Oh, I don't have a lot of money on this. Only 300. But I have a trailer. Hey. I have a trailer, so that's good. Let me see. Trailer manager. Let's see what trailer I have. Oh, I have this one. Okay. I had a loan. Yeah, I do. Sorry, my phone is 90%. Good night, man. Zoom in chat. Good night, man. Thank you for coming. Alright, I think we can do a cargo on this. Oof. Jesus, it's a lot. That's so far, eh? Holy crap. You don't want to drive that far. Why I'm gonna be so far, man? Brain market. Construction camp staircase. If I cheat the money on this, thing is like this trick is like don't stop. I believe. I have my trailer on the back, as you can see. My trailer. I think I'm in the UK.
Yeah.
That's a cop. Yo, my Batman. Sorry that I crashed in your Jaguar. Oh, it's a lady. It's a female cop. Sorry. Can I go? Come on, yellow Mini Cooper. Watch me hit her again with my trailer now. Oof, almost. Luckily that my trailer's steerable. Has a steerable axle in the back. Watch out. I don't know if I have any, like, I think I also have mods in this. How much money do you have? 282, okay. Yeah, just, I'll make a single one. That's good. I like to have this interior once. Let's see for some skins. Do you have any skins installed? Like mods? I have this one. Pretty sick. Keep. 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 I don't know. Let me see for the trailer. What if I play that like that maybe? This and like no like keep use. And then put that maybe like a I have a fat cat, her name is Andy, and she can barely get up the stairs. Now she's sleeping in my bed. Cute. I'll use this one for now. Have no clue what to do on this book, man. I'll just leave it at that. Give us another trick in there. to get that in. Right up again. So Reno. How do you turn on the hazards in FS17 on console? They don't have that on console. You cannot have that on console. They haven't, put it on console, I think. Which, it sucks, right? I know, dude. It really, really sucks. Saw someone do it?
What?
How? I don't even know how to do it, dude. I have no clue. Alright, so that one is gone. I'm gonna buy another truck right now, but I will buy as well as Kenya. And I will get a worker on it as well, so. Alright, so now I can buy another trip. No, I don't want to drive the new clip. No. Vessels. Good. Alright. I have to find a hot, like a recruitment agency office thing. Let's see if there are any here. I think there are, yeah. I think I can see one already. Oh, how bad did I do? Two British cops behind each other. I may not crash into them, otherwise I will possibly go to jail. It's been a while since I actually drove one of these older Spaniard versions. This one was actually my favorite tractor, or tractor. Why did I say tractor? This one was actually my favorite truck before the next gen came out. Now I like to try Volvo more, to be honest. Not sure why. I'm starting to like them a lot. Oh, we've got Mustang over there. Pirate driver, yes. Trying to like find something over here. Alright, let's see what job we can do over here. We have one for Cambridge. Let me see for a big job again. Check that Volvo dealership. Let's see if there's a Volvo dealership somewhere over here. I'm not sure why it's slowly turning. What was your last post on Instagram? Two harvesters. Like, the picture was two harvesters, but my story was my merchandise. My t-shirts and everything. Followed you? Thank you. Sorry that I'm like cheating right now, but I'm just trying to get my more money in. Follow you, thank you, Andrew. Xander, no. This is a new save zone. I mean, not a new save zone. This is actually a save zone that I already had. I mean, it's fine, you know. I don't really mind, to be honest. That's kind of sick. Like wide truck, blue line over here, going over the trailer, and then wide again over here. It's kind of badass. Guess how fat a cat is? I don't know. Way too fat. All right. There's my trailer. The farmer name? Yeah, I know. It's my older account. I like that the you can actually pick axles in the back. If they can turn or not. Let's see where I'm going. I'm gonna go left over here. I don't know if you can see that right there. Let's see. Yeah, you can see it. They're turnable. Really like that. Oops, that's the blinkers. Market, let's see. Cambridge. Pirates. Let's go to France. Not the greatest parking, but hey, it works. Road rage, Ben. Oh, you want me to do some crazy driving, man? It's not gonna happen, dude. I drive crazy. Like only in single player, though. When I'm playing on pro mods, dude, I'm a crazy driver. Oh, that's a new trick that I was talking about. New AI trick. I gotta go right over here. Oops. Get out my way, Range Rover. Thank you. It's green, man. That means go. Don't tell me that I only drive 70 right now over here, man. I gotta drive a bit faster than that, right? There we go. I'm speeding up. You can now see the new Scanias, the new Scania trucks in the AI traffic. Excuse me for my cuff. That's true, Xander, that's pretty true. Come on, Ford. Drive faster than the man. Oh, too willing. Oops. Cool kid, hello. Gotta go now, enjoy your night and speak tomorrow. Alright, man. I gotta go soon as well. I'm getting tired. I might just go to the next gas station and stop there for today. Well, I'm on the wrong side. Oops, my bad, dude. I'm sorry. What did I hit? Oh, I hit the guardrail. They have a count. Oh my god, dude. That's what you don't ask, cool kid. Warning. I have a Discord, yeah. Yeah, guys, I'm going to stop at the next patrol station or rest like stop thing. I'm getting tired right now at the moment. There's a toll over here, so I'm going to stop over there. Watching, guys. I will catch you guys in the next one. And yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy the stream. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.